Jack Twist.
Ennis.
He was a friend of mine.
You want to watch it there? That horse has a low startle point.
Yeah, there's a filly that could throw me.
Was a friend of mine. Every time I think of him,
I just can't. Bean's not all we got there. Was he?
Woo-wee! Yeah!
Getting tired of your dumbass missing.
He died on the road. He died on the road. He just kept on moving, never reaped what he could sow. And he was a friend of mine.
Nasty. You didn't go up there. You and him.
Ossana, you don't know nothing about her.
Tell you what. The truth is, sometimes I miss you so much I can hardly stand it.
And it'll rain money from L.D. Newsom and whiskey will flow in the stream, Jack. That's real smart. Real smart.
You want to live your miserable fucking life, then go right ahead.
Fine.
I was just thinking out loud.
Yep, you're a real thinker there.
I'm gonna tell you this one time, Jack fucking Twist. And I ain't fooling. What I don't know, all them things that I don't know, I'd get you killed if I come to know them.
Yeah, we'll try this one. And I'll say it just once.
Go ahead.
Tell you what, we could have had a good life together. Fucking real good life. Had us a place of our own. But you didn't want it, Ennis. So what we got now is Brokeback Mountain. Everything's built on that. That's all we got, boy. Fucking all. So I hope you know that if you don't never know the rest. You count the damn few times that we have been together in nearly 20 years, and you measure the short fucking leash you keep me on, and then you ask me about Mexico, and you tell me you kill me for needing something I don't hardly never get.
Was a friend of mine.
You have no idea how bad it gets. And I'm not you. I can't make it on a couple of high-altitude fucks once or twice a year. You are too much for me, Ennis. Some horse bitch.
Then why don't you? Why don't you just let me be, huh? Because of you, Jack, that I'm like this. I'm nowhere. Get the fuck off me!
never had too much fun.
Damn you, James.
I can't stand this anymore, Jack.
Well, now you're sleeping on your feet like a horse. Mom used to say that to me when I fell.
We never done no wrong. Thousand miles from home.
By the time somebody come along, he drowned in his own blood. And he was only 39 years old.
He was a friend of mine.
Hello?
Was a friend of mine. He was a friend of mine. Every time I hear his name, Lord, I just can't keep from crying. 'Cause he was a friend of mine.